If you compare the Nordics and the U.S., you do see that it's a lot more normal in Denmark to look at what is the carbon footprint of what you buy in a supermarket to have a public discussion, not just a few places, but in all of society about how do we create a sustainable world. So it's much more normal, where in the U.S., I think there's a lot of Americans that right now are focused on, how they improve their everyday lives and perhaps less focus on how do we make sure that the next generation are having the same opportunities to live in a globe as we're having. But if we are to achieve sustainability in the world, we need to work together, and we need to have the most important and powerful country, both when it comes to military and economy, to work on that agenda. And in the long run, that's in everybody's interest, especially the average American.